The first boy who held my hand told me boys don't want to hear about vaginas bleeding. Younger me could smell the misogyny. Vaginas only meant to be fucked. Breasts only meant to be sucked. Mouths only meant to blow. It's true, I know my waist meant to be compared to an hourglass. My voice only meant to quiver. Ugh, please, fast. Yet, I am silenced, for all we boiled down to is sexual interaction. Not just me, my mother, sisters, friends all quicken the pace for say 13 the evening. My mom telling me to wear skirts out less often, Nirbhaya and more left forgotten. We don't want to be another of India's daughters, do we? So I wear my jeans long and wear my tops high, don't show my cleavage or a hint of my thighs. Don't want to be mistaken for wanting it. Cause if I wear less, I'm more than just flaunting it, I'm risking it. Risking not my virginity, but my life. My hymen seems to be sacred, or to keep it till I'm a wife. If not, I'm a whore, a slut and skank and more, not as pure as I was before. 15-year-old Lakshmi didn't like 32-year-old Gudu back, and Gudu dealt with it real maturely. He made her the victim of an acid attack. Lakshmi could be your sister, your girlfriend, your cousin. We're girls, women, human, not a burden. So I asked my male friend to drop me home because his privilege will protect mine. I'm sorry, Dad, I was catcalled in my uniform at the age of 9. This isn't an all-man thing, I know, trust me, I do. But the men I can trust are only a few. At the age of 12, my bra straps were sexualized. At the same time, we don't get damn sexual rights. My aunt raped by her husband, but marital rape is fine. Pucker up, it's a mad design. Get in line. So what I'm trying to say here tonight is, I'm sorry, I was brought up in a family where my brother taught me wrong from right, where my mother believes in our generation to better the world and make it slightly easier for each and every girl. Thank you. For I see men in this room reaching out for help, realizing the bane of the womb, being saved by the sane of a few. We're all collectively reaching out for you. Thank you.